You might see experienced guys take a mallet or hammer and hit the seal all the way up and down the steel flange. Hitting the seal under pressure relaxes the molecular structure of the steel under pressure. So when you relax the seal into camber, you get a smoother rolling camber.